It's Surprise Lake. Nice that they filled it in. I'm not going ice skating today, though. It's kind of warm. Christmas Day 2016. It's like 45 degrees. That old bench ain't looking too good.